Is this roof taken? So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with the face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me. Ready night.
站住！
有人倒下了， 不可能。
Laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your mask? Big problem for me.
Thank you.
警察都是白痴，他们认为我们只是一般的罪犯，或者是一群危险分子。
他们根本不清楚我们是谁。
你清楚主人的最终目标吗？
不必。我们无法冷静。蜘蛛侠，快开火！
Way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with.
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall.
Ugh!
警察都是白痴， 他们问为我们只是一般的罪犯， 或者是一圈危险分子，
他们根本不清楚我们是谁。
They'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not. We're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
That's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kinda think you just described Feast.
You're gonna do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case... Got it.
SM! You accepted the challenge! Welcome to my stream! T-dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final matrix barcode will give you the location of a... Wait for it. Kidnapping victim!
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped! Helpless! Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose! The internet is watching! Ta-ta!
This got dark fast. She's nuts. But I have to play along. There's the next matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Mind.
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Sub Forever says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail. Fancy Dan says, I ROFL when you prank J. Jonah Jameson with a lie. So did I, Fancy Dan. So did I. Slim Gats is an old friend of the show who Spidey sent to Rikers. He says, can't wait to see you humiliate Spider Freak. Well, the feeling is mutual, Slim Gats!
Too bad, guys. Guess we'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
There's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Got it!
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb! You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt!
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on. I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
Ha! I know, right? Ah, you should see the look on your creepy moving eye-hole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feet!
TLDR. I don't officially
condone
this.
Then tell them to stop!
Get over here, puny!
do anything. It was all my fans.
She has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web.
Hey, MJ. What were we saying? Oh, right. We need to find Miles a job that'll keep his mind off of, you know.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
Outpost is under siege by demons.
Narcotic sale in progress. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Well, it smells like the sewage.
Oh, no! This makes the papers. This will kill us! Get the spider!
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Got him!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Cable Control. Need a report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Way too many bullets flying over there. So ominous. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not quite the New York I remember. So this is where the party is. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
one just to be mean, weren't you?
Peter, it looks like Lee took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here! MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.